Welcome to Alchemilla. This is a source mod made by White Noise that tries to recreate the atmosphere of Silent Hill. I've played it for about 5 minutes so far, and I really like what I've seen. I'm really in the mood for something creepy, so I'm excited to jump into this. It's also completely free. You just need two things. The first is, of course, the mod itself, which I'll have a link to in the description. And the second thing that you need is the Source SDK Base 2013 Singleplayer, which is quite a mouthful to say, but it's actually quite easy to get. It's just kind of in a strange place. So you just pop open Steam, mouse over to Library, go to Tools, and then you'll find it in this list. I've already got it selected here. If you did not have it installed already, then you can just right-click on it and choose Install Game. Okay, let's begin. Definitely has that Silent Hill atmosphere, no doubt about it. Nice foggy outside world, no idea what's hiding in the fog. Everything just looks kind of dirty and grimy, and in fact there's actually a noise filter, which for some reason turns off every time you start a new game, but let me turn it on. I quite like it. Feels even more Silent Hill-y. Key to my room. Normally I read all notes that I find out loud, but this one is a little bit too flowery for me to be able to reliably read, so I'm just gonna read it in silence. Last day that he'll spend in his old room, so I guess I'm moving out. I'm sure my move will go off without a hitch, right? Everything always goes perfectly in Silent Hill. Just unlock it with my key. A lonely plant without a view. I really love the work they put into the environments. It's incredibly moody just right off the bat. I mean, these environments just look great, and the music is so atmospheric, too. Look, even this plant is dying. One leaf left. Just an old Polaroid. Before his death, my father used to get blind drunk. Books, souvenirs, family photos, and other stuff. My parents' bedroom. My grandma used to sleep here. Phone's not working. They never do in horror games, horror movies. The phones never work. I really do love the environmental design. It's really great looking. This house is just so broken and messed up looking. I mean, look, like everything is just, looks like it's been abandoned for 50 years. Something 100 milligrams. So that's some sort of a medication. Bunch of pills. Just strewn all over the ground. No water. I really hope that's like bleach and not milk, because if that's milk, then I think it's gone bad at this point. The fridge is closed for the time being, better not open it. Sometimes we used to watch the TV together as a family. You know, even though I haven't played the Silent Hill games very much at all, from what little I've played, one thing I've always really appreciated about them is their ability to make something that feels... like, they're really good at making this feeling of dread, like you've entered this sickly world where something's really wrong, and you don't know what. Like, everything's just wrong. Everything's dirtier than it should be. Everything looks like it's abandoned. Everything's lonelier than it should be. You know, where's the people? Where's... like, something's just wrong. And this is really good at making that feeling, too. This place just feels wrong.
What the hell is this place?
Oh. Alright, so this is the extent that I've played to so far, so I have no idea what is going to happen at this point. This is completely unexplored territory from here on out. That fog is just so creepy, you know? It's hiding so much. What's in the fog? Alchemilla Hospital.
My head. Was I dreaming? Gotta be because of the drugs.
Maybe you were dreaming before, but it certainly still feels like I'm dreaming. And what drugs was he taking? Because we did find a bunch of drugs on the ground. What was he taking? Don't have any money anyway. Attention all employees. The third story floor is now in critical condition and in need of repair. Access to the stairs is temporarily prohibited. If there is an urgent need to use the stairs, then a key can be found either with the construction team, who are currently at work repairing the third floor, or with the doctors. I don't recommend using the stairs unless it's absolutely necessary. Sounds like I'm gonna need to take the stairs. Okay, construction team, who are on the third floor. Or with the doctors. Ah, yes. Maps. I wish I could zoom in. I don't think I can. First floor, is there a "you are here"? Everything's so small. I don't know. I won't get lost or anything, right? Nah. I'm great at navigating. Nothing like some creepy hospital pictures of brains and skulls. You will find a toolbox in the administration room. Please begin repairs on the water pipe immediately. If the cellar fills up with water, it will short out the generator, and there is a patient connected to the medical ventilator. Please hurry. P.S. Check the pipe under the sink in the kitchen. Administration. This stuff is important. This stuff is very important. I'm hoping I can remember it. I'm not sure how big and sprawling this game is. But, from what the developers said, they said that I think it was the case that they weren't able to implement any sort of a inventory note system. So there's no way for me to actually recall these notes, like it doesn't go into this note system that I can just access at any point. I'd actually have to come back here. So they recommended writing a lot of things down. And, obviously I'm gonna write down, like, any passcodes or anything like that, but this is the sort of thing that maybe should be written down. But I'm hoping I can remember it. If it fills up with water, the generator's short out. Pipe under the sink in the kitchen. I'll write that down. Pipe under sink in kitchen. Okay, got that. Can I go back here? No. Yeah, there's no crouch, no jump. Phone's not working, phone's not working. Surprise! Oh, is that the classic flashlight? Yes! Oh, I remember that flashlight. And keep in mind, by the way, my experience with Silent Hill is very limited. Mostly limited- whoa, I don't think you're supposed to be able to do that. Those are like stairs. mostly limited to a few demos and stuff like that. locked from the other side. Oh, you can even see the nail coming through the door. Exam room. Ah, and I know that that is a save point, I think. Or can you save anywhere? Yeah, you can't save anywhere, so that's probably a save point. I believe that's the drug I saw on the bathroom floor. What does that say? Topiramate? Can I take any of this stuff? Apparently not. X-rays? Nothing interesting. Cabinet packed with drugs unknown to me. I won't touch it. I wonder if my character is perhaps a drug addict of some sort. Just a hunch, I have no idea. What does that say? I think that's in Russian. Yeah, it looks like I can't use it, so I guess it's not important information then if it's not translated into English. That or you're expected to know Russian, which I hope you're not. Music is so good. Doctor's office? Okay, maybe the doctor will be in there, or like, maybe their coat and I could find the key. I need a key to open it. Ah, I need a key to get the key. Trying to keep my sense of space here. My sense of place. Don't want to get lost. Kitchen. Okay, could go in there and look for the pipe under the sink. Elevator. Does it work? Nothing is happening. Looks like the elevator is out of power. Okay. Alright, let's try door by door. Let's go to the kitchen first. I'm so gonna get lost. I'm so gonna get lost. Looks like the fridge isn't working. So it sounds like maybe it did flood, and that caused the generator to go out. Alright, so let's look for— whoa. Oh. I actually picked it up. Right! Source physics! Alright, so there should be a pipe under here, or a wrench. Okay, cool. I wish I could crouch to look under there, but I don't believe I can. Control doesn't work, C doesn't work, no. The music is so good. place is just... it's so wrong. I mean, these spider webs, everything's all, like, dusty and dirty. How long has this place been abandoned? Report number 15. Looks like this is back in 1980. Test of preparation, White Claudia. The new psychoactive preparation causes extensive hallucinations and paranoia in the patient. The patient sees everyone as enemies, and even perceives the names of the doctors and nurses to read monsters. Suffers from a distorted perception of the physical world, acts aggressively towards other people. Furthermore, the preparation increases the blood pressure and practically doubles the heart rate. These symptoms may result in cardiac arrest. Preparation blah 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 has been denied approval for further use. Dr. Kaufman. Suffers from a distorted perception of the physical world. It sounds like maybe I'm suffering from this. Extensive hallucinations? Paranoia? Sees everyone as enemies? Have I taken this White Claudia? Whoa! The fuck was that? What just happened? Did I die? Or was that intended? Huh? Jesus Christ, that scared me. Did I die from reading a note? What just happened? Was that a bug or was that intended? I don't think you're supposed to die when reading a note. I don't know. Okay. I'm gonna go read that note again. Let me just grab the wrench real quick. Actually, hold on, can I take this out? Like, mess with any of the other panels? No. Okay, let's try that again. Please don't kill me. Okay, cool. I have no idea what happened. Alright, seems to be okay now. There's some weird walking physics, so maybe I just like got stuck between something and just like jittered back and forth and then exploded or something. I don't know. This room is unmarked. Basement. This would be where the generator is, I believe. Yep, it's flooded. God, I don't like this place. I really don't like this place. I feel like there might be a water monster or something from Amnesia. Looks like I need a passcode for this. High voltage. Hopefully I'm not gonna get shocked if I go in there. Okay, I'm a professional plumber. I think I can fix this. Something is missing here, indeed. I think, one of those turny doohickeys? I don't know what this is, but it looks broken. Alright, I don't think there's anything I can do here, even with the wrench. Don't know if I want to try to go in here. Sure. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Okay, I don't think I want to press that. I'm almost 100% certain I do not want to press that. With the water, here. I think I would die. So, let's not. Okay, let's go back up. This door doesn't have a handle. Indeed it doesn't. Alright, that's locked, so do I want to try going for the exit or go back? Let's check out the exit. Door stuck, of course. Okay, I believe there's nothing more this way, right? This is the only door I can access from here? Yes. So let's try going this way. It's not opening. Oh. I think I just used the wrench on the bolt or something? I think so. Ooh, hello! Big valve, it is definitely for the pipe in the basement. Excellent. What about these, hammers and tools? Do I need them? Apparently not. Okay. There we go. They can just keep turning it to take down the water, I guess? Yes. Ah, much better. Okay, now we shouldn't have to worry about turning this thing on, I suppose. Shouldn't kill me. Okay, we're good. Of course, none of the lights seem to work. Well, most of them don't. Oh, right, even the electronic lock wouldn't work without having the generator on. That makes sense. Alright, I think it's time to take the elevator. Okay, so I was just on the basement. This should be back on the first floor where I already was. Let's just double check that. So it looks like now I have access to the second and the third floor. As far as new places go. Yeah, okay. So let's go to floor 2. Look like patients' rooms. The riddle of rooms is very simple. You will solve it certain. Not the best English, but I think it's basically saying the riddle of the rooms is very simple. You'll certainly solve it. Well, thank you for the help. Another passcode. Hello? Are you alive? You don't look too good. No, you are certainly not alive. What does that say? Room of Death 1? Is this going to take me to the room I was just looking at? I don't know if I want to go in there. I guess I should try. Door doesn't have a handle. Okay, thank God. I'm actually glad. Nurse Center. I know a thing or two about nurses in the Silent Hill universe. Namely, the fact that they tend to try to stab you. Okay, there's a lot of rooms. Oh, that just took me past the door that was stuck, right? Yeah, okay. So it's just a roundabout. Is that upside down? Or is that just not in English? I can't really read upside down text. I don't know. It kind of looks upside down and it kind of doesn't? Or is it just reversed? Oh, it's just reversed, isn't it? Yeah, it's reversed. I'm really bad at reading reversed stuff. Oh. Room room. What does it say? Something room for age. Ulk? What? Huh? That's probably really important. Oh, hello. Oh, there's a mirror to look at it to rev. Oh, wow. Well, that simplifies things. Room of Old Age 4. I'm really impressed with how good this game looks. Like, it just looks really good. Room of Old Age 4. So what does that mean? Exactly. I should probably write that down. I'm actually gonna write that down. Room of Old Age 4. Check that out in a second. And that second has unfortunately come. What a miserable and odd-looking picture. Who hung it here? Shut the door on myself. God, it's a human heart. This TV is really dusty. Normally things like that don't scare me, but this game's atmosphere has actually gotten to be enough that it does. The doctor said I can go home soon. Thank God. To me, it's horrible here. I don't like this hospital. The food is terrible. Compared to a home-cooked meal, this is just shit. Even fast food is starting to sound good. Besides, there's absolutely nothing to do here. And this room is simply awful. Though it wouldn't be if they just fixed it. The truth is, on the third floor, the repair work is already being done. From what I hear, the ceiling in room 302 has collapsed and crushed one of the patients. Apparently one of the doctors found him and he's now in the morgue. But that's just what I heard. I haven't seen it for myself. Don't worry. I'll be home soon. Bill. They are not humans. They all want to kill me. I'm pretty sure that's something that my character is hallucinating because he's on the drug. That sounds exactly like it. Because it's said that people who take the drug hallucinate and see everybody as monsters, not humans. Also, just occurred to me that message that I saw reversed in the mirror, the Room of Old Age 4, it actually says Room of Old Age IV, which I'm assuming is Roman numerals for 4. But it also could mean, like, IV, like intravenous, since this is a hospital. Could, maybe, mean like IV bags like these, maybe? Could be. Just something to keep in mind. Okay, I think that's everything in here. Time to go back. And, in fact... before this episode gets too long, I think I should actually end it here. So far, I'm really impressed. It's incredibly creepy. This is one of the creepiest horror games I've played in a long time. It seems to be very slow burn as far as the horror goes, which is exactly the way that I like it. The environmental detail is pretty incredible. The soundtrack is awesome. It's really great so far. I'm incredibly impressed. Yeah, this is really good so far. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.